One of the greatest gifts of God is the gift of imagination. It will unlock doors like nothing else. It says in Ephesians 3, verses 20 and 21, "Now to him is able to accomplish abundantly far more than all we can ask or imagine. To him be glory." When you allow God to come through you as imagination, you'll be able to think higher and broader and with an expanded consciousness beyond anything that you have thus far. Using your imagination, you are able to create a whole new world. Your thoughts help to create your reality. So you use your thoughts in a positive way. You let your imagination create a vision of world harmony. In your world, starting with your world and expanding from there. You begin that vision with you as an ambassador of peace in your world, and then you let it become a reality. It starts with your family. It starts with the business that you go to on a daily basis. It starts as you greet others with a smile and a kind word and a silent blessing of prayer on their way. You see every family member, friend, and coworker peace-filled and free in God. You trust God to show them their own path and to show them how to express their uniqueness without fear of judgment. Now, you expand your vision to include everywhere and everyone in every country. You bless the people and the situations of every country. You imagine the world as God created it to be, without boundary and filled with love and filled with harmony. I pray today that you have the gift of God-given imagination, that it is empowered with your prayers, and it is empowered as you see it. Ahead of time, in your mind, is already manifesting, and then you watch it with your eyes as it does so. In Jesus Christ's name we pray. Amen.